What ho there, peasants, and welcome back to the lovely Chaver K Town with me, Mr. Chavercation. Here we are once again, and as per usual, people are starting to die. Now, in the last episode, we built this stupidly pointless little roundabout that doesn't seem to have solved any issues, and what else have we done? There's a lot of buses here. There's a ton of buses there for some reason. I do not know why. Anyway, so, we are here, trying to cause a little bit more havoc in the whole grand scheme of things when it comes to this game. Okay, so this bit here is just as ridiculous as it always has been. There is a ton of people trying to get in and out of it. People are using the same bits because it's the only routes or the quickest routes to wherever it is they want to go. Now, that is slightly irritating because, you know, it just is. So yeah, we're going to see what we can do in today's episode. So power-wise, I am sorted. I have twice as much power as I actually require. Sewage, however, is needed. Just realized. Let's stick some of these down. Let's whack them down here. Let's make everybody unhappy that lives down here. Oh, well, they get over it. So that's now sorted. Yes, that's definitely sorted. How are we doing for incineration? Is going okay. Don't really. I mean, I could probably have another recycling plant down here, if anything. Which one do I use these days? Is it this one? Well, I've got like three. I don't know which one I ever use. I'm pretty sure it's this one. So I could build another one of these if I wanted to. Obviously the question then is, where do I build it? I'm probably going to have to stick a little... Actually, we can... Oh no. I could potentially use that, but that could also be used in the future as something else. So I'm going to put it around here somewhere. Let us have a little road that comes off. Probably coming over here would make a lot more sense. Let's have a road that just comes over here. Just a straight road. Because, yeah, straight road for the time... Straight road, mate, for the time being. Put a straight road here, and we will just stick a whatchamacallit, one of these things. What? Why is it... Oh, that was just weird. And we're going to have it just here, just because it solves... It just solves problems. I mean, they're going to whinge about this at some point, no doubt. This is all the wrong way around, apparently, which is always fun as well. Let's just flip it. They just come in and go around. Now, this bit here, obviously, we can have something here. I hear it, Nina. Okay. This bit here, we can obviously have some form of, I don't know, tree or whatever. Just kind of here, blocking all this little bit up. What tree do we have? That is the... Oh, we have one of these. That looks fun. I know I don't really tend to use these trees, but, you know, never... I don't even know what trees I am using these days. Which one is it? Oh, it's this one here. See, I could even mix and match. Have a couple of these in there as well, just because, you know, we can. Look at that. Lovely. They're waving around like crazy people. So we have like a running city. The city's actually going okay. It's just not a lot of people are using it for the purposes of what I built it for, which is always good. You know, that's the thing. Yeah, that's exactly what you're looking for when you're building a city, for it to be used in the opposite way in which you know, you'd originally kind of envisioned. I mean, like, I have like zero tourists, in all fairness. I have literally zero tourists. I don't even know where you check tourists. I'm making a lot of money, a decent amount anyway, but in all things that are going well, they're not going all that well. It's this bit here. I just need to address this bit here. I just can't be bothered. I think that's my problem. I think to myself, yes, I should probably address this. And then think to myself about how big a task it actually is. And then go, Nah, maybe not. Nah, we'll do it another time. I mean, it would move me having to move so much stuff. And, you know, it would just be a monumental piece of work. Like, monumental in the whole grand scheme of what the work would actually entail. Monumental, guys. Absolutely monumental. However, I don't really know what else to build, because I'm kind of running out of ideas. Although, this all kind of needs... I mean, I've got all this space to expand into. You know, like, I can build over here now. I could build, like, an airport or something, even though it won't do anything. I have this. Oh, I have down here I can build into. I forgot about this lot. Yes! Excellent! We will build down here. We will do something with this. Let's just make this one giant district. This is the district of Orchard. Orchard District. Nice. I like that. That's nice. That's cool. See, I could even buy this plot of land if I wanted to, which actually would make a lot of sense, because then I could make a secondary kind of thing coming off it. Can I even buy it? Is it buyable? It is buyable! Oh, but I need to buy both to make it even useful. I'd have to buy this one first. Because then I can actually have something coming off of here. I could make a thing coming off of here, which is another way of people being able to get into my city. Let's do that. Let's actually go ahead and do that. Question is, which one do I use? Do I use the boring standard flyover, or do I use the funky twiddly flyover? Or do I even use this funky twiddly flyover? I don't even think this is even going to fit. It won't fit because there's a bloody train line in the way. It's going to have to be the boring flyover, I think. Will this one fit? It will. It will nearly fit. Potentially fit. Don't know if it's going to fit. Not quite sure yet. Let's just delete and kind of see what happens, really. Okay, so it would go here-ish, kind of, if it's going to let me actually build it without twiddling and flying all over the place. There, it would go. Okay, no, that fits. No, that. Oh, what the hell has happened here? What has happened here? Where is my this thing? Okay, so we'd need to join these on. It's got a weird curvature. We're gonna add these soundproofing things because everyone likes soundproofing in this game. They all rave over it. They're like, oh my god, soundproofing! It's so awesome. But I need to still connect these. So we've got that one going that way. What on earth is happening? And then this one going over there. We're also going to upgrade there. That one can't be done. But we have the soundproofing that goes along, which is always good. Now, I think I might try and have a roundabout. Even though, because they just join and they work. So but I don't know where. The thing is, I need to buy this as well. Can I buy this now? I can buy this. Excellent. So we have loads of land now. We have a big chunk of land which I can do whatever the hell I want with. The question being, obviously, how is it going to get to the main part of the city? So I feel like definitely a roundabout is in order. Genuinely feel a roundabout is in order. But we're going to first try. I want it kind of semi almost central. But first of all, we need to just have like a random road. Just a straight road coming off here about to probably about there. Because the roundabout's going to add some of it on there anyway, isn't it? So. But, oh, hang on, was that? That is straight, I think. Yes, that is how we want it. Wunderbar! Let's just get rid of these. And let us upgrade you, sir, to a prettiness. To a lovely prettiness. And we're also going to make you lot barriered. No, not that bit as well, you fool. You foolish thing! There we go. Okay, so now this lot is just going to have to come down. It's just going to have to... it's going to have to move its way kind of downwards. Kind of semi... Kind of like almost kind of like to there-ish. And then you can do the same. And then we're basically just going to go straight ahead. And join kind of like angularly. Angularly? Is that a word? No, probably not. Onto there. That, which is nice. Look, that works. That kind of works, although the wrong way around. This one here needs to flip, I think. Yes. First of all, let's just upgrade you. Okay, so we have an alternative way of getting in and out of the city now. It's this bit here. Obviously, there's not a lot here, so it is kind of pointless having this here at the moment. But, obviously, things change. We will get, you know, we'll get more... More going on down here. I mean, for example, we could easily have something kind of not even remotely straight coming down here. What is happening here? Why is this not even remotely straight? You know, I like to have some things that kind of... It's not even straight anyway, but that's always fun. It's always fun having a non-existent straight thing. I mean, how can I make it straight? I don't even... I just like to have some of the roads, you know, actually correctly positioned... against the rest of the whole area. That'll do. Moving itself around. Having additional areas built upon. Now, you see, people want stuff in here. So we could easily kind of have kind of something going in here. Something in the center. What can I build? What should we build in here? What is this? That's stupid. If anything big, like large scale. What is this, an ice rink? That's pathetic. What is that? It's just a little random thing. I'll tell you what, let's have a road that kind of just kind of goes right through the middle, which I would say is about there. So we're going to have a row that just goes right through the middle, but we want to change the center of it so there is some kind of space for it to kind of go round, if you get my gist. If you get my gist. Question is, what the bloody hell is it going to be? We could try and build like a pretty, a nice little sort of thing. You know, a thing, guys, like a thing. So I could easily have one of them and a doohickey and a whatchamacallit and a wadget and a who's it. See, I'd like to build, try and build a canal system. That would be kind of cool. You have to have it connecting. Obviously, it'd have to somehow connect. I don't know how, but it would have to somehow connect onto the, onto there. Although there's a lock. Is that the lock? That is the lock. See, this is the thing that kind of would be able to connect onto the roadway. But I'd have to bring this all the way down. That might be a thing to try and do. Have like a canal system up on this one. Like a nice pretty full canal system. Let's try it. Let's give it a go. We're going to have our road coming right down here. I'm pretty sure if I have it to there. Then this bit here might work as like a lock, an entrance. Canal block. This one's the lock here. No, that's not doing what I would have liked it to do. See, we want to enter it like that. That's how we want it. How is it done on the picture? Let's try to study the picture. Right, okay, it's like a... Is that a bridge? It's hard to tell. I think it's a bridge. I don't know. Like, what is that? Is it a bridge? Passengers can have deeper water to kind of... It's hard to tell. I think it's supposed to be a bridge. Okay, let's try something a little different. So let's bring this down to, say, I don't know, there-ish. Let's see if it works on here. No, it does not. Fantastic. How about... Where does it actually work from is the question. Let's try from about... See, it should work from here, but I don't know how well. I don't think... I might have to do a little bit of editing in the old... Yeah, you see, it's not... It ain't looking great at the moment. But I get it. I get how it works. It's just getting it to the right point so it does work. That's the hard bit. Oh no, we want to just snap still. I just don't know how far. Let's try there. That's quite... Oh, really? Come on. I think I'm going to have to edit the... Is that the same? Is that exactly this? Ah! Ooh! Yes! That works! No! Yes! There! You sort of work. However, I feel like I need to edit this ground. Where's my ground editing tool? Try and get it so this bit flows kind of across here a little bit more. And yes, I know I need power to it. I will get to that in a minute. When I obviously build stuff down here. I'm still going to do something in there. I still need to do something over here, but I need to edit this ground first. Where is the ground? And there we go. So, oh, okay, yeah, that's definitely going down there. It's probably also costing me a bloody fortune. The problem is, I don't know how... Oh god, what's that? I don't know how deep... How do I make this bigger? Ah, oh, there we go. You want it to kind of work, that's the problem. And it's still kind of... Kind of looks funky. I mean, on the picture... I don't know how high it actually sticks up on the picture. It's quite difficult to tell. With the actual height that it goes up. But obviously, we want it to... Obviously, we don't want it to... I mean, look, that we sorted. That bit there needs sorting, but... Okay, let's try and... Let's just raise this bit here. So it looks good on this behalf. And the rest of it... Oh, wow, I've just lowered that, like, tons. Absolutely tons. See, I've done it here as well. That bit there needs to stay higher. And then this bit can lower. Lower, I say! Do thy bidding! Mwahaha! See, that's how I just kind of want it running alongside it, so it kind of looks a little higher. And just kind of works a little more. Even if I have to mess around with all this junk. See, that doesn't look too bad now. I can deal with that. I can deal with that as a thing. Although I kind of want this bit here a bit higher, I think. Okay, not that high. Just kind of want that. Tiny, tiny, tiny. Okay, is there a flatten? Which one's flatten? Is that a flatten? Which one flatten? Is this one flatten? No, that one's not flatten. I don't know what any of these things do anymore. Oh my lord, no, that looks crap. No, no, oh, that actually adds like a... No, no, no! Don't want that like that. don't enjoy how that's turned out. Up you come. There we go. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, so I think this is designed to make it look like it goes under it. Because it kind of does, I guess. At the same time, it kind of doesn't, but it kind of does. At the same time, it kind of doesn't, but yeah. Right, hang on. Let's start getting something in here. So let's put some... Oh, what am I going to do with this little bit in here? Oh, you want to... Well, have I got any, like, fancy... Whoa, I've got loads of shit in here now. Totally, I don't want that. I mean, what is all this? What is this? Center of innovative technologies. I don't want that. What is this? The Yika Wodjimacallit Circus. Okay, that fit in the middle there. That could work. That could potentially work. What else have we got here? Is that it? Okay. No, I don't want any of that. Where's all like the stat? Here we go. Here's the stat. Oh, hello. No. This is the annoying about this game. Is these things are never central. Like ever. Look. Oh, that one is though. What one's this? Statue of Wealth. Lazarus. How big is this one? Now you see, we want it to really come up one more, don't I? So it's like a perfect square. Alright, come on. No, don't be a douche. Just make your way up. It's not difficult. You want it to be literally perfect. Okay, so if I come up... Okay, now hang on. We just go across here first. So how far does this one come along? 14. And this one comes along 9. So that's the same now. No. Why is it so difficult to make anything look good in this game? It's so time-consumingly tedious. The thing is, I think I need to... It needs to come forward a little bit more on both sides. I mean, maybe even... I think that's obviously going to be too far forward, but we can give it a go. Wrong one. How does it turn out? Yeah, see, now that's too far forward. Bloody hell! Let's just kind of put it... Oh, hang on, let's rejoin. How far across is it? Right, so it's 42. And this thing takes up... How much does it take up? I don't know. I don't know how much that takes up. That's kind of annoying. Can I tell over here? What is it? Can I... What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. So, 42 from 8 is 34. Half 34 is 17. So it needs to go along by 17, which is there. Which is that point there. So, let's remove that and make sure it's in the right place. Yes, it is. So, 17 is there. So, surely I have to go by 16 because it's going to stick out slightly. And if I put that there, it works. I think. Yes, that definitely, most probably, almost certainly works. So let's just go from here. 16. Boom! He's only gone and bloody done it. He's only gone and bloody done it, mate. Now we have a little nice thing going around here, whatever you want to call this, a little thing. It's just basically a little thing. And then we just delete these. Where's the delete button gone? There we are. Yeah! Nice! Okay. So, we continue. I know this thing hasn't got any power yet. I will get there. Give me a minute. Jesus Christ, stop rushing me. So, in the ways in which these things go, by the picture, they look kind of cool. I kind of like how they look. That would literally just go up there, and it would be like, yeah, check me out. I'm a thing. I'm a thing that looks awesome. Oh, I like that. I do like that. I don't like how the water looks, but I like the idea. What's the problem with this? Sewage is back up. Oh yeah, okay, hang on. How does this thing create sewage? That makes no sense. You're a bloody piece of water. How do you create sewage? You're a water that doesn't move. How do you create sewage? Crazy thing. Okay, let's add in these. Let's make this a little sort of industrial. It's not really industrial though, is it? It's like a officey bit. We'll make that an officey bit. It is now connected! Woo! It's looking freaky, but it's connected and it should glow at night. God, we have a cool little canal system coming along now, guys. We have a canal. An actual canal. See, I could have the canal coming this way and then being like, no way, I'm going to go this way. What is this? Canal T-block. A T-block. What is the purpose of said T-block? What does it do? I don't, obviously it's a T of some form, but I don't know what it does. Where's the rest of it? I mean, that's the lock. This is a sunken wall. Oh yes. It's so you can make your own canal systems, this thing is. But what does this thing actually do? Is it, how is that a T block? Oh, okay. It has, I see it can go that way if I want it to. That side has no option, but it can go that way if I want it to. So I think I want to add another length of it continuing this way. It's kind of annoying how it has to go down the side of a road, but you know, hey ho. At least we now have like a funky canal thing going on here, which is different. It definitely needs to go this way now though. It definitely needs to go this way now. So, but I have to put a T-block in there, I'm guessing, for it to, no, not there, you stupid thing. For it to technically be able to go this way now if I wanted it to. Although, I don't like how that doesn't join onto there. That's kind of annoying. It has this kind of block thing here. Of course, I guess I could just add a path right here. If I'm thinking I cannot, that's incredibly annoying. Okay, shut up! Stupid birds, be quiet. You just test. Just look, listen to it. It's testing me with its annoying noises. I guess I could just extend this out like one more and potentially have a pathway in the middle there. Does it join them up? The thing is, it doesn't join them up though. That's the problem. It does, but it doesn't. If you get my gist. It just kind of looks stupid. Oh, it does that way though. If I do it that way. Yeah, then I could just have a like tree or something in the middle. Like an extended. An extended thing. Oh, I could have a road. Could I have a road? Maybe I could have a road. Maybe that's the idea. Maybe it's to have a road. And then the T-block. I think I'm going to have to have the road going this way, aren't I? Ah, knowledge. Wow, those seagulls are proper doing my tits in. Shut the hell up. Oh wow, really? So by having that there, and then essentially this thing, oh, for crying out loud, and then essentially this thing here, how does it work? Does it work? Did it work? Oh, it worked. No, it did not work. Oh bugger! Can I? How do you change the way round they are? That's just, it's wrong. I mean, usually you can like. How do I? Wow, that's so annoying. It's really difficult to tell which way round it is. Because that don't work. I'm going to have like a... Whoops. Let's just have an X one. At least I have the option now to either go whatever way I want. At least I have like a funky little kind of canal-y thing going on. Does it up the land value? It kind of does. It does a little bit. Right, so now that I have that... That should probably be there as well. That's just kind of stupid. People want shops as well, so, I mean, we can put a bit of shop in there. This lot here can stay as office blocks because this is kind of like an office-y area. Oh my lord, those flipping seagulls are going to be eaten. I would devour them shortly. They are very, very annoying. Well, we need to have something over here because people are whinging that it's not high enough value. I don't really want to demolish everybody's house. Preferably. There we go. Does that... Go on. Yeah, nice. Now, you see, this thing, this wall, could potentially go work around here. You see, what this does is, by having this kind of curve around there, you see, it adds this. So, essentially, I could lower all of this now, and the water can just kind of flow freely all it likes. So if I do this, look. I mean, I'm not a massive fan of it under here, but at least by this edge point, it's like a sea wall. Obviously, it works better if there's kind of, you know, more water flowing through here, but And obviously, but it does that. It kind of adds this nice, it adds this nice, okay, that bit needs to go down as well. I don't know, I just found it looks, I think it just looks nice. It just looks aesthetically pleasing is what it does. We're going to do it a little bit further along here as well. Because by doing this, it just adds a, I don't know, it just kind of has this nice, kind of a semi-modern, just nicer looking waterway bit here. As long as there's no, I mean, I don't like the dirt, as long as it's not there, then I don't really mind. No, we don't want anything coming up through the water, though. See, I'm kind of guessing if I had more, this bit lower for the water to flow more this way, it would obviously pick up slightly. See, it's not too bad. Yeah, see, I just think it looks nicer. It just, overall, it just looks better. And it's the sort of thing that would look good just anywhere kind of along the side. I mean, if I had another road that kind of ran across behind here, it would look kind of nice. I mean, where is, even around the dam, you know, even around the side of the dam here, just kind of anywhere, really. But it has to go along the side of a road, which is the only issue. That is my only issue, that it has to go along the side of a road. But, like I said, you could easily have one. I mean, I could easily, I mean, like, all this pointless shit here, I could easily just kind of run it, run a road along the back here if I wanted. And add this seawall that kind of curves around the side of the, curves around the side of the thing. I mean, easily just kind of, I don't know, have it kind of, we can test it. Let's give it a test. Let's just try and test this kind of idea. I mean, I can't build anything here. Nothing's buildable. It would just kind of look better. It just kind of has this nice road that kind of runs probably in from there and around here. Just an alternative to make it look good, really. It's essentially, oh god, what's going on there? Okay, no, that's fine. All it's doing is running along the side here until we get up here, and it's going to curve sort of in here, but okay, yeah, no, that'll do. Yeah, see, that'll do. That kind of works nicely. Even I could even potentially have, oh, a bit of tear in there. Could easily potentially have stuff built here. The odd kind of building dotted along here. It's going to semi-flatten the land and bring it around anyway. But all in all, the main reason for this is obviously, oh, are you kidding me? I can't even build these along here. That's bull. I can put some there. I can put them all along this side, just not this bit here. So that tells me that this bit requires an edit. Yes, it does. Requires quite a substantial edit, actually. That's the problem, though. When you're building these, you can't tell whether or not. See, it is, to an extent, there's a point of where it works. Yeah, see, I could do it all the way along this bit. But then that sinks to me that I might as well just bring that up there. If I can't build it, I might as well just bring it up there and then just lower this lot to try and make it more of a sheer face. Is that really? Is that... So if I had that... Yeah, see, if I did like that, it could work. Might get lucky enough where... Yeah, you see, that bit there definitely works. It's just this is obviously going to be stepped, so it's going to look a little funky at first. But having this run along all the way along the side, can it build on water? I'm not on water. I can't have a gap. A gap does not work for me. And there, why is there gaps appearing? It's not on the water, you fool. There's quite a substantial amount of space before the water kicks in. Oh wow, that bit looks horrible here, isn't it? Hopefully the, Well, it's not definitely not going to plan as I had imagined there. I mean, this bit here looks relatively okay. Okay, that bit. Sometimes you can move it around and it decides it wants to build. I'm gonna always have a gap here though, I think. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do about that one. This lot here though, it's just like, nope, don't want to build anywhere along here, I'm gonna be awkward. But you know, well, we will suss it out. We will lower stuff here. In the attempt to make it look a little bit nicer. Because at least we know that the road... Man, these seagulls are doing my flipping head in. I mean, yeah, it's stepped. This bit here doesn't look very good. But this is where I just... This is where I raise this bit in particular to hide it. I'm just kind of try and kind of hide this little bit here. I could hide it with trees. Whatever. It matters not. I'm trying to hide these bits, really. It's going to look better either way. It's just a bit frustrating that I can't... I mean, I might be able to... Can I... Is it worth trying me to rise this? See if it can... by doing that, it can then be built... Ah, I see. Yes, by doing that, it can be built on now. So we shall do that. I mean, this little bit I might be able to solve as well by just rising it up a bit. Raising it up a bit. Rising it up a bit? That's just terrible English. Same with this bit here. Let's try... Oh my god, you birds are doing my head in! Can I build on water? Yeah, I know. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Solve that issue. How about this bit? That bit still doesn't really want to go in there yet. We're cheating the system here, guys. We are cheating the system. This is how we do! Yeah! Nice. Everyone along here is going to love living along this bit here. Because it looks just spectacularly lovely. And then we just lower it again. You fools. You fools! You think you can destroy me? Although I'm going to kill all these bloody birds in it. It's a bit quieter up here. See, just from above, it just looks nicer. I know it's stepped and a little freaky, but it just kind of looks nice. I especially like this bit. Because it's all the same level, I especially like that bit there. But we can always try and add more in certain areas. I mean, obviously, we've got a canal system kind of going along here. Sort of semi-working at the moment. You see, I could easily build... A thing that goes a road, that's what they're called, along here. I mean, unfortunately, I lose a little bit of thingy. I lose some job styly of stuff, but I can still add more up here if I wanted to. It's just a shame that it kind of has to just sort of end. But we can still build. We can try that there. It just adds a nice little, just something nice little, something extra really to add to the whole place. But I think. I think we're gonna bring it to a close. I mean, we've done, in all fairness, we've not really done a lot in today's thing. I've not really checked anything. Obviously, we've made sure everything's still running. People are still wanting stuff to be built, but we're doing that. We are building as we go. You know, people are wanting various different things, and we can chuck them in as we go. It's just a sort of area now that I need to try and figure out what I'm gonna do with it. I mean, like this whole bit in the middle here is still insane. Still need to figure out what I'm gonna do with that. But we have new areas. We have a new bit here. We can add some housing, actually, if people want to move in up here, I think. We can add some housing. But all in all, it's going all right at the moment. We're not doing too bad. We're going to continue with this. Continue building our nice waterways, now beautifying the city. Because, yeah, you have to beautify the city every now and then. You know, if you leave it looking skanky and horrible all the time, it's gonna look skanky and horrible. It's like, where did I build all that stuff just now? Where did I do it all? It was over... Seriously, where did I... Was it here? Was it this bit? It was this bit, okay. See, like down here, for example, we could just add this on trees. This could just be trees. Although, unfortunately, because it's so close to the thing, trees don't really like growing here, in all fairness. But It does help mask the madness that is going on here. Yeah, even if it's just bushes or, you know, grass or whatever. I mean, we've got like a grassy substance we can add here. But anyway, we will continue to the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. It's been a short episode, guys. We're not doing anything mental. We're just trying to take it easy with a little bit of city skylines. Because I wasn't really sure what to do today, so I thought I'd just chuck this in. We built a canal. We built some nice waterways. We're getting our waterways going. I'm pretty sure I started building. Is it here? Yeah, see, what is it? Is this the same thing? Is that even that? What is this? Is this the same? Oh, it's not. Okay, but I could do that. I could add that waterfront all the way along here as well if I wanted to, because it's nice and flat. It would quite easily. So yeah, I could do that. That's going to be the next episode. I can sit this all the way along here. In fact, let's just do it quickly. See, we can add this now if I choose. You're going to bring it all the way along and then lower all this stuff. Literally bring it all the way along. Where is it? Plus, it makes everyone really happy. It's like another way of getting some value to your area. See, this could all just lower. And then it would just look good. It would just have a nice level waterway right up to the edge. Now I could even get rid of these houses if I wanted to and just do that. But yes, anyway, so thank you very much for watching. I hope you did enjoy this video. Please don't forget to give us a good old-fashioned like rating if you did do. Helps me out and know what sort of series you are liking. I'm looking forward to some stuff coming up. Obviously, there's various games coming up very soon. Hopefully, they will be featuring on the channel. Overwatch being one of them, definitely. And obviously, we'll continue with mods and Fallout and such like that. So anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy this, please don't forget to give us a good old like rating, as I said. And subscribe if you're not already subscribed for more content by me, Mr. Chairification. So thank you very much. And I will see you when I see you. Doodle freaking who, friends. People are still bloody dying. Goodbye. Take all of that. Wait, what? Was that a person? Or was that... Oh, okay, there's a raider there. Whoa! What the flipping hell happened there? What the... Right, okay.